towards that guy's truck. See that big bomber in the sky? He's lit up because of me. Oh, he's dead. I have two... Freddy, I have two take assist with this AA right now.
Huh?
And I have one airplane destroyed. One cap. Yeah, that's pretty good. That might be like 1,000. Plus the win, so.
I have no ammo. I just keep teasing this Panzer.
What did the Panzer do?
Nothing. I'm just out of ammo. Yo, if you come here, you have a free kill on a Panzer, basically.
I'm on my way.
You just keep shooting me, and I keep machine gunning him to scare him.
Where is it?
What's wrong? I have no ammo. He's right in front of me. Oh, it's a Japanese M16. So essentially what you did was stick the sticky bomb to the toughest part of the tank. Congrats, you're an idiot. Yes. Right above the little bottom front of the tank. Nice. You literally stuck it on the most armored part. If you put it on its forehead, that is the most armored part, right? Where the gun mantlet and all that is the most armored part of the tank.
Keep it up and victory will be ours. Thank you very much.
Freddy. You see where I am?
Why is it just when I get over? I finally left cover. Why were you all the way in the spawn?
I was trying to do something, but then he came around, so... I'll take my cap and my two assist. My boy's playing Battlefield. It's bomb the entire time. Why is no enemy aircraft? Oh, there's one. Try to get up to my hand, dog. For I chew on you, dog. I chew on your feet, dog.
Oh.
My dogs are in socks right now, but my dog is on my bed right now.
My dog's wild dogs. Guess where mine are.
In cowboy boots.
Yep.
In cowboy boots at 10:17 at night.
Mm-hmm.
Great idea.
You want proof?
No, I don't want proof. I don't want to see your dogs.
Mm.
Or you gotta let them dogs out once in a while, dude. Like, seriously.
Nope.
They might, like, suffocate. You sleep in cowboy boots?
I plead the fifth.
You're not allowed. Self-incriminate, boy. Self. Maybe next time, don't use British.
There's a thing to your right. There's a stool to your right on the bridge. How blind are y'all?
Nope, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not doing it.
Yes, it's I agree, enemy team GG. Yes! You literally drove right across it and none of y'all noticed. How did you just survive that? How did you just survive that? How are you?
I don't think I survived that one.
teammates, shoot the ARL. Oh my god, how useless are y'all? I have found your problem.
Pants, fuck you, girl. I'm repairing here, so fucking blast me. How about I blast your mom's pussy tonight? How about that, bud?
Bro, it was...
So, you know how my sister has been really making me angry?
What'd you do? Did you get a gun?
I found out the way to make... I found out a way to make her, like, so angry in return. She hangs out with this, You didn't know where I was going with this from the first sentence. But she hangs out with this girl named Cheyenne, right?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Damn, Cheyenne.
Cheyenne likes me. And, I might just mess around with it to, make her angry.
Uh-oh.
Because... Just making me angry, because, literally, okay, so the reason Kinsey knows her is from, our job, and so I just started working there, and like, you can tell, kind of, from, like, a way, like, the way a person, like, talks and, like, you know, just body language. So, I was, like, mid-conversation, and then I go to grab something, put it in a bag, and she was also holding on to that exact same thing. She goes, here you go. And I grab onto it, and I, like, try to, like, pull it.
Oh, my God, I found a wild gang of little panzers.
She just doesn't let go and just stares at me. Like, can you let go now? Because, like, at first, I wasn't even planning on doing anything. But, bro, that was... I might, just for, like, the best payback the world's ever seen.
Might hit it for fun.
Yeah, for real. Just to make my sister angry. Like, this is why.
Shits and giggles.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. What BR are y'all playing?
3.3.
Awesome. I will be in the sky.
Hey, Common, guess what?
I just destroyed a gaggle of panzers.
T-34. Your boy is gold 3.
Did you really like that T-34 or something? Like,
he said T-34. And then I don't even know what he said after that. What did he say after that?
Your boy is gold 3.
Wait, on Siege?
Yeah.
How?
I've actually been playing really good, but... I got with this really, well, they're my friends. And I basically...